the will power. Somehow, if someone has a willpower, then he has own maintenance. Maintenance, you know?
Like Baba?
Just like you are taking care about your car.
Okay.
No leakage, petrol, no leakage. Smoke very bad. Then you have to maintenance for that. This body, Patanjali said, this body very beautiful vehicle, but if one has no willpower, then by self, energy working here and there, leaking here and there. If you have a willpower, then you are proper in your maintenance. You are watching everything. There is nothing for doing. In car you have to do something. But for this maintenance, there is nothing for doing. There is only watching. You have to watch. I'll kind of faculties about you. Then automatically leakage repair. So Patanjali said the second stage is willpower. First stage, he said, very good relation, it called yam. I don't know what is the English meaning of yam, I don't know. But second, I know willpower. Yam means you should have a very good relation with others around you. This is the first barrier. In spiritual level, you should very good in your surroundings. No negativity, no jealousy, no many things. What do you have it for others? Just like you should be friendly among of the people. This is the first stage. You surprise. When somebody starts in a spiritual way, you have to pass this law. Patanjali said, this is law. Law means not very strong law, but this is fundamental law. You watch anger, this or that, about others, only about others. So, in your surrounding, there will be very beautiful sight. From your sight, you are clear. What somebody feeling, what somebody saying, this is not a meaning. But you aware about yourself. What are you thinking about the others? If you are continue positive about your surrounding, then very good response comes from outside. Then your aura very safe. This is the first stage. Live lovingly, knowingly among of the people. Very lovingly. If you did not start this first stage, then you can do any kind of things. Even sometime you surprise very forcefully or by grace, people can get a meditative feeling, and they can feel meditation enough. In spite of that, they can come back to first stage. If you are not clear about surrounding, the surrounding is very powerful. You can go with meditation technique, this or that, very high. But any time you can fall down, if your first stage is not good. So remember it, your first stage should be, people should go in this way, step to step. It will be very beautiful. So first stage, your surrounding should be very beautiful, loving. This related with others, first stage. So with others, your relation should be very good. Deep down. Then second stage, he said, you have a lot of leaking by nature. Your energy always leaking, unnecessary leaking, here and there, unnecessary, no reason, because you are not aware about that. Then should be this leaking finished. When you have a willpower, you have this understanding with awareness that something is leaking through you. Clear cut, you can feel it. Unnecessary jealousy, unnecessary anger, unnecessary things are happening. No reason. But without any reason, these all things are working. Then one has need to live in willpower. Willpower, if you want to maintain, then very small, you decide 5 minutes like this. Very small technique you do. Just like you looking at a sky, 1/2 minute, 1 minute, 2 minute, you develop very slowly. If you go like I am doing 1 hour this or that, then mind is very tricky. Then mind play the drama or you will be helpless. So people has need to persuade the mind. Direct you cannot do anything with mind, remember it. Persuade little bit. When you are slowly going with your willpower, then mind accept it. Mind cannot disturb you. Mind support you. Or it will be very beautiful, then you have a willpower and mind in your favor. Then wonderful happening. But it will happen when you start, and I said, persuade the mind. Not very much hit. Not attack. If attack, then you said jid. That is jid. You said this is jid or willpower.
Okay.
Jid means, what is the meaning of
stubborn?
Stubborn.
Yes. That is not good.
Okay.
When you persuade mind, then it will be not. Then mind accepts. Very easily accepted. So, if you go very slowly, then you will have a big willpower. And if you have not willpower, if people have no willpower, they can't feel the soul. Because to reach the soul, consolidation is needed. With willpower, you will be consolidate yourself. Everything together. Everything will be together there, not separate. Willpower create, you are different part. You surprise. You are feeling different. Sometimes you are this, sometimes you are that. Like that. Sometimes you are good, sometimes you are bad. Sometimes you are angry, sometimes you are happy, like that, the partly. When you have a right willpower, the right consolidation happens, then you are one. When somebody will be one, then the glimpse of the soul arrives. Then you will feel the glimpse of the soul. Then perfect willpower happens. Perfect. You surprise. Then you can sit hours in same posture with awareness. There will be no itching. There will be no irritation. Because you are the one. How can one part can work? How can this hand can work separate? There will be no itching. There will be no headache. There will be no irritation. If you are complete like a one, and oneness create, your body should be one, whole. Our body seems like a one, but it has a very part. This part, that part. Even mind has a different part. You love your face more than your down body, than your hand, than your legs. Always you take care about your face. Means you have a division. And naturally, little bit division. But willpower create the wholeness. A one in body like a whole, then you surprise, body can listen to you. You can sit hours very easily, 2 hours very nicely, because wholeness has a beauty, own beauty. There is no leaking. You surprise, after that, pranayama start. Then there will be good harmony with your breathing. If one has a very good harmony with breathing, then mind stop. Because your breathing is disturbed, then mind work. And mind work, then breathing disturb. Like this. So, if you are in willpower, very nice. That's why I am saying, if one has a noble power, then they can't start a spiritual journey. A spiritual journey depends with willpower. Or few people said, I have no willpower type, I have a surrender. Surrender is the great willpower. You surprise. Surrender is the very, very great willpower. If someone has a great willpower, he can surrender. Without willpower, how can? If you are not total, how can surrender? If you are not total, because surrendership happens when you are completely total, then you surrender very easily. But lazy people has this idea. My type is not good. Surrender is good. Like that. This escape from the reality. It's not good. So, friends, start. In your hand, 3 stage. Then existence create all kind of things. 3 stage in our hand. Like a first stage, good relation with each other. Very good relation with each other. Never you think about anybody else if you have a good relation. If you have a good relation, how can you remember somebody else? Your mind is working with negative actually. Positive, no need to remember. That's why what happened good with your life, you have no remembering. What is bad in your life, always hanging here. Because this memory work with negative. memory not work with positive. Positive is your reality. What is the need of memory? This is your nature, positivity. This is reality. And for reality, truth has no need to memory. Untruth has need to very much memory. You know who he has a good memory. They are lie. Lie people has a very good memory. You surprised. And truth people, no memory. There is nothing for keeping for second time. And lie people keep very nice memory. On time arguments comes, they comes, they remember. I said this thing lie there and I have to maintain here. Like this. You surprise. It happened. So if you are in total, then this all kind of things disappear. Vilpapanidhi. Then automatically you will have a pranayama. When you have a good asana, sit hours like this. Automatically there is nothing for doing. Because by nature, everybody has pranayama. By nature. By birth. Pranayama means you have a good harmony with this wholeness. Wholeness. Wholeness at a time in pranayama. Except human being. Human being out of pranayama. Because these all things are living in a boom of existence. In boom, already they are in boom. Only human being out from the boom. It seems, not, but it seems like out from the boom and searching the boom. If you are out from the boom, then you have to search. So you are searching here. Everybody searching boom, you surprised. Everybody searching. The whole existence living in boom, except human being. So one can understand the three steps, then you are already in boom. You can feel just simple sitting doing nothing. Everything is happening according to need. Everything happening. You are breathing very beautiful. Then you will go to third stage or fourth stage and up to meditation. So Patanjali said, if bypass this step or you will reach to meditation, you have to fall down. You can reach in your meditation without preparation, with grace, with samman, or with very much work, like hatha yoga. You did lot of work with energy. Energy reach somewhere and pass many things, but sooner or later you have to come back. That's why, you know, sometimes people reach in very good space. Wow. Just like you are really in meditation. Then they come out and use the marketplace here and there. They are beggars. Nothing remains there. What happened? You did not clear your leakage. You did not aware about your first, second, third stage. And these states are very strong. You can go. That's why since many years people are doing meditation. And atmosphere is good with me or with somebody else. And they are doing meditation very good. Then they come out from there, then feel, I don't know what happened. There was reality or this is reality. Sometimes they doubtful. So they can feel like they, it was hypnotic with Osho. Reality in market. Only you go to Osho, then this is for a time. Very nice space. It means it was hypnotic, not real. But there was mistake happened. Mistake. You did not clear your first, second, third stage because of that this happened. Otherwise, you, if somebody reached the right space, how can come out? He will be forever there. 24 hours. You will be there. But this is the big drama happening among of the Osho people. When they are with Osho or Buddha atmosphere, they reach somewhere else and feel nice space, very good. But when they are in birth, here and there, then they are more difficult than other people. So then the idea comes, normal people are more better than me. Somehow. And doubt comes, that we are in wrong place. Nothing happening here. But remember it. Thanks God, you have this test. Otherwise this test is not easy to get it. This test people has it because of the Osho. Because of the real master. You are together with right master. That's why this test comes. It is grace. You know, this is not your preparation. This is grace. But how can live in this grace? You have to check first, second, third step, and willpower very much work in this way. So everybody has a need to live in willpower. Small, small. I am not saying big willpower. Very small, small willpower you enjoy. You enjoy this. In a day, many willpower you create and you follow it. Remember it, if you create yourself willpower, you have to complete. Not half, not break. Small, small. Slowly, 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 you will be crystallized with this willpower story. Like that. In English, I can say like this. Hindi mein bahut bada bolta hoon.
Yes. What is the third stage?
Third stage. Sitting will be happen, then you are total in your body. Then easily you can sit. Sitting means not like a Padmasan. You can sit like this also, hours, without itching, without irritation, without pain, without thinking. Just you sit. If you are in willpower, then 2 hours you decide to sit. Then whole body support you for 2 hours. Then you can sit nicely. Then pranayama start. The sitting will be complete, then pranayama. Then there, up stage, automatic happen. No need to say. People have need only to aware about the 3 stages. Yam, Niyam, Asana. 3 stages. Fourth, automatic start. Fourth, by nature. So by nature we have that. This pranayama. By birth. Every child has pranayama. Every child has it, automatically, like that. So now the celebration. Celebration means just enjoy ice cream.